Hi, this is Alan Kinzel, creator of Coronado's Talent, and we're so excited about the show this year. We have a fantastic show we're putting together. We're just finishing up auditions today.
Hi, my name is Lisa Pan. I'm 12 years old and I'm from San Diego, California. And the reason why I love to sing is because singing just brings me like happiness, joy. I get to like relieve myself from the day. It makes my brother happy, which makes me smile, which makes me energized, and which makes me me.
Hi, I'm Lisa Solis, and my band is called the Honey Blues Band. We were so excited to hear about Coronado Got Talent because it puts money right back into the school system. Why don't you come on over,
already? Hi, my name is Zahara Farrar. I'm in the U.S. Navy, and the reason I love to sing is because it brings your stories to life and it helps other people get through what they're going through just by what you're conveying through your music.
I just moved out here to California from Alabama, and we love it. But I'm constantly making comparisons back to the South, like how all the food out here isn't soaked in grease, and the women out here have rights. It's unbelievable.
Hello, my name is Taylor Dunn. I'm a U.S. Navy sailor, and I'm stationed here on NAS North Island. My entire life, I've always enjoyed making people laugh, and that's what I really enjoy doing. I just try and make people happy through comedy.
So the show is February 22nd at 7 p.m. We do the show every year so that we can give the money back to Coronado Schools and change the futures of our kids. We're so excited. We're going to try to raise $40,000 this year. We can't wait to see you at the show. You're going to love it. Yeah.